Looked all over YouTube for this, couldn't find it. How to remove it. You just pull and it comes out. Now you can put your new fog light in.